Tubman Competition with Hastings and Trusted Chicken, that's me. And these wonderful barrels that you see, which are
ready.
Right, the idea is that the intrepid tubmen, or idiots to their friends, will get in the tub and we will take them out to a certain depth and then they will sink. Then they will try and stand up, and the one that stands up the longest is the winner. And the winner will get points, and what do points mean?
Are you ready?
Mr. Dyson.
Come on! Thank you.